So wait.
You didn't?
No.
Getting organized, guys. If anybody is here yet, nobody's even here. Doesn't matter.
No.
Good, it gives me a minute to find my thumbnails. Nobody's watching it. Desktop. IAG. Oh, people are watching. Okay. The watching thing on YouTube says zero, but I see that two people are here. Now, this is going to definitely be a 10-minute hangout before we even start. This is the biggest raffle I've ever had as far as entries. So we're not going to rush this one. We're just going to hopefully enjoy it a bit. Just like that. Okay. For watching, they're starting to come in. I just mowed the entire lawn, and I was 2 minutes late. I was running with the lawnmower, had to get it done. Hot as hell. Heck. Hey, what are you doing?
I got Easter egg from Easter.
You do?
Yes.
I'm gonna move this down to make it brighter. There we go.
And because we were playing game down about Easter, and we found a little egg that we can put surprises in so everybody can find them. So this is the cheese egg and
what's in it? Candy?
No. Peek inside. See, it's Preston's doggy. That was a toy from Preston's own.
Alright. A lot of people are dying for the raffle. Oh, it says not live. I'm having some issues here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Keyframe frequency of 4 seconds or less. Oh, shoot. Shoot, shoot. Settings. Keyframe frequency. I don't know if I'll know how to fix this, guys. Shoot. I am? All right. It says the stream health is poor and the keyframe frequency. I mean, I'm just stalling for time because we're going to sit here for about 5-10 minutes. It's still live? All right. I don't see a keyframe frequency in all these OBS live viewer settings. Keyframe frequency. Oh, well. If I'm still live, then we're good. I thought it was dying and stuff. So let me start looking at this raffle, too, see what we got going on here. Okay, so this is the IAG AOS raffle. This is the first raffle draw today, 11 a.m. start time, approximately. And this had almost a complete full turnout. Let me check. I don't have any. Ooh, I just got a. That'll pass. I just got a live. Charger lease quote that I was working on. Market value, selling price. Oh, that's for, this is for a three, I don't know what this is. Is this a 392 Daytona? Yeah, that's too steep. $2,000 off, $3,500 rebate. Final price of a 392 Daytona Charger, 46,220. Taxes, that kind of thing. Net price 49. Dang, because the processing fee is 700, taxes 2,000. In Virginia, you pay tax up front, all of it. That sucks. There, that's $2,000, 2,700. Whew. Oh, they didn't give me a lease price here. Did they? Yeah, they did. Cash down. Oh, screw that. $600. $616 a month lease with $3,000 down. I'm putting down a little more than that because I'm going to cover all the tax and everything down, of course. Oh, you also pay every quarter? Right. You mean property taxes or all that BS in Virginia? Oh my God, I got a $2,000 Virginia bill, I think, per year on our cars, and they had less value. This thing would probably be a $3,000 bill a year just for owning the car, not even to do it at the dealer or nothing. Oh my God, I can see Robert Andes is listening to me here, bro. Woo! Didn't even look. All right, she's used to it. Hey, you heard me? So, yeah, it looks like, I don't know, I wanted a Scat Pack quote, but they gave me a 392 quote.
Okay.
And let's see, I could go 39 months on the lease. What's the difference? 3 months to get, and that's $600 a month. That's including tax, as I said, and in Virginia. Taxes paid for, I forget about it. $600 a month for a Daytona 392 leased. That's 39 month, and that's $12,000 per year. $600 is a little high. I was trying to aim for $500 to $550. So that's just my first quote. You know, I'm going to negotiate the hell out of it. So anyway, let me get back to business. We're probably about ready to do this. I'm not going to wait for anybody else. It says there's 8 people watching, but there might be more than that. I don't know. All right, let me bring up my raffle page first on my own screen, see what we're doing. One slot did not get taken. That's a 98% success rate. Hey, what are you doing? I'm streaming live. Ow! This PC is sharp.
Mommy!
You just got
to I'm trying to do a drawing here. All these people are waiting for this really expensive part and this sweet drawing.
Is this for mine?
Streaming live. Oh, don't. I need donuts, too.
6 donuts we got.
I
got
to get this done for the guys. Hold on.
Yeah.
I got to run this. Everybody's waiting for me.
Is this mine?
Don't touch. They're all mine. I'm going to have all 6. All right, let me see. I'm still. Hold on, guys. Be patient. I need some quiet. Give me a few minutes to finish up. Sorry, guys. Jeez. I mean, I love the kids, but I'm never going to get this drawing pulled if they stay in here. All right. Still trying to find it. I hate that you can only pin one post on Facebook page, right? I got 3 raffles going. I'm never going to make that mistake again. This has been a nightmare. I can't even keep up with the Instagram, Messenger, and messages for my group page. I can't keep up with it. And the draw entries are just coming in too quick. I'm not doing 3 at once again. All right, I'm almost there. Sorry, guys. Jeez, this is like, I got to scroll down 10 pages to find that raffle. Okay, I got it up. We're about to press the button. So, 50 total entries. One entry did not get taken. That is number 50. It would be the funniest thing in the world. I should be talking to the camera. Funniest thing in the world if number 50 was the first number drawn, wouldn't it? There's no... I guess there's a 2% chance. There's really no chance of that. All right, guys. We already lost one guy. Let's get this going. Max up to 50 just for fun. I'm just going to press the button. Good luck to everybody. Sorry for everybody that will be depressed in about 10 seconds. Let's see who the winner is of the IAG AOS box right there. If you're a winner, make sure I have your address in PayPal. I'll tell you. Let's just press it. 1, 2, 3. Number 3 is the winner. This is Mark Painter. And this is rather funny because yet again, this entry was put down today, like 2 hours ago. It always seems to be the last minute entries. Sorry to everybody. I know you're super depressed right now. Congratulations to Mark Painter, the winner. Number 3, the AOS IAG. It was a very busy raffle. I appreciate all the entries and support. We are doing the harmonic balancer raffle in about 45 minutes. I'm coming back online. If you have a nose in that race, you can come back if you like and wait for that raffle. After that, all we have going right now is the Flex Fuel Raffle, which ends next week, next Saturday, unless it fills up all the way, which I really doubt. I may do some tiny stuff here and there in the meantime, but I really want to keep it to basically one big raffle a week, not like this. All right, congratulations, misters. Thanks for watching. Oh, whoa, he's actually in the room? Painter man! Holy shit, he's in the room. It says 7 people are watching, but I swear to God, I think more people are watching than that. I don't think this works. Top chat, live chat. Oh, there's different settings. All right, well, since you're listening, Mark Painter, make sure I have your shipping address and the PayPal. I can check. I don't really want to keep everybody online here. Everybody can drop off if they like, because I know people are pretty done about now. You just got to go take a chill for a while. Let me check, see if I got a Mark Painter thing. I know it was like today. Was that the Stephanie Rowley thing? I don't think so. Aaron Stukes. I'll do it later. I'll do it later. I got grass and pollen and myself. I'm dying out here. All right. Thank you, guys. The raffles will continue. Anybody watching, not that there's many of you, I am slowly selling out my small little parts without a raffle, just because it's not even worth a raffle. All right, get me your info. My BPV sold and shipped. So as soon as I go drop that box off, I'm going to ship it at the same time. Some people are feeling out a TGV price, EBCS price, so just feel me out if you want, and we'll go from there. I need a break. I've been so busy. And come back at noon if you want it. If you're entered in the harmonic balancer, fluid dampener raffle, we're doing that one later. Thanks, guys. See you later.